We are back playing Black Ops 2. I'm going to be starting up a new series called Row 2 Black Ops 3. So basically, we're going to be playing Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2 until Black Ops 3 comes out. So I hope you guys like this new series. If you do, don't forget to smash that like button with your forehead as always. And I'll make sure I'll do more of these. So if we can hit 3 likes on this video, I know I'm asking for quite a lot. Well, actually not really, but because I've only started off a low channel, asking for 3 likes and I'll do another episode. So maybe for every episode, I'm asking for 3 likes and then I'll do another episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's get into this gameplay. So, anyone around here? So, you're dead. I've got this control freak back on my controller because recently my control freak fell off and my thing wasn't built. My grip fell off, so I couldn't put my control freak back on, so my dad super glued it. It's really hard to explain. I'm using the A94, working with the quick draw, and is it the quick draw? Yeah, the quick draw and the stop. You guys should definitely check this class out if you haven't already. Really, really good. Quick draw and stock on it and you'll be completely fine, to be honest. So let's go around this part of the map maybe. We are winning. Oh, it's actually a draw, sorry. Draw. Oh, we spawn it like as soon as it. Anyone over there? Right, let's throw that over there. Alright, it looks like no one's over this part of the map at the minute. So always keep your aim on around the corners. Oh, I just flanked them. I flanked them. There's another guy here. I see his. I tried to drop shot him. Maybe this game will go quite quick, you never know. So, across the. Oh, we got hit mark on someone. And again, come on, another one. No. Alright, so like I done just a minute ago, I literally just flanked the whole team. So they shouldn't make the same mistake again. They shouldn't make the same mistake. They should always learn over their mistakes. See what I mean? I just flanked them again. I'm not. Oh my god, they spawn everywhere. It's like really ridiculous where they spawn. That's bad idea, mate. Bad idea. Come on. Haha. We got shot from the side, as always. EMP grenades are probably the best because it gives you a rough idea where they could be. So, we are rocking, actually. I should have said this. We are rocking UAV, Lightning Strike, and Stealth Chopper. So, hopefully, one of these Black Ops, Road to Black Ops episodes, we can get the Stealth Chopper and maybe gotten a little bit higher score streak. Maybe. We're about 3 minutes, 30 seconds into this video. Round about there. Okay, well, I'm using my phone to record and I can roughly tell because they'll be editing and stuff in it. Well, there wouldn't be too much, it would just be my intro and the rest of it would probably just be music and a voice. Well, it probably won't be any voices, to be honest. Drop shot. Let's go out and get him. Bunyani! Alright, let's head down here. Let's reload this bad boy. Aim for this corner. No one here. No one looks like they're. I think they're coming from this kind of direction, the way I'm looking. Yep, what did I just say? What? There's always have to be a level 55 that snipes you. Like, I don't know why you just don't prestige. Oh yeah, because I know a reason why. That's why I haven't played this game in ages and I'm level 28. Prestige 3, level 28, and I've prestiged 3 times. And I was a prestige master, as I say in every Black Ops 2 video, just to let you guys know. I was. I think I've done it in one of my old videos. I don't know. I really don't know. So, maybe when I do this for a year, my voice might have changed a little bit, so I might do a reacting to old videos kind of thing. Maybe 2 years of doing YouTube, I'll do a reacting to old videos. They're spawning over here. Like, I've literally just come from this area, unless they're not spawning over here, unless our team's just getting flanked. Actually, no, they're over here. Beep. What? My accuracy was so off. Oh, we lost, guys. That's our first episode. So if you guys enjoyed this and you want to see more, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Maybe we can hit 3 likes. We can do another episode like I said already. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. Goodbye.